And we hopped over to next two. I remember next to nothing about this game. I have 10 minutes to spare, so... The feel of it is so drastically different already. Game. The world in this game has changed compared to the black one. I have a feeling that this might get filmed on YouTube though for the copyright stuff. With the music playing. I hope it doesn't, because I know they did recently change it so that people can upload them. And there's Pin. Still looks good.
Hey, give it back already.
Boys.
Want
in on this number? Then show me your moves.
Think you can keep up?
Piece of cake!
Oh, the menus look so different. It's active battle.
Shimite Yaru!
Okay, so that isn't Yuna then.
This is easy!
I could have danced all night.
Sorry! No time for an encore!
This was the first game I think that started introducing this kind of battle system. Ooh, what an attack. It feels a little bit more arcadey compared to number 10.
Hey, you run too fast!
You're too slow, little girl.
I remember that guy.
Show's over!
And then...
Ouch.
This way.
Nice, you know.
Oh.
Where's the imposter?
Enough sniveling, boys. Persistent, aren't you?
My grid.
You give us back Uni's garment grid right now.
Didn't you girls ever learn to share?
Give it back.
Animations are so much
better. It's yours.
But it won't be yours for long, loves.
This is goodbye now.
No go.
I won't let you off so easily next time.
Get back here.
Time animations.
Going on. I was frightened. Then, while I was dancing, something happened.
You sure looked like you were enjoying yourself.
I was. It felt like some other person's excitement just took over.
That can happen when you use the garment grid. The emotions of the person recorded in the sphere pass to the user.
Isn't that dangerous?
I can't really say.
But it's your invention.
I'm just...
Dance, Yuna! I want to see!
You speak so much better now.
One moment.
She's kidding.
What? No dance? Lucidity. Galwitz, doing goody duck.
I've completed my lady.
There it is. Good. Dave. Awesome. All right, guys, next stream is going to be on Monday. We will be playing all of this and delving into this properly. But now, though, I really have to go. Thank you to everybody that got by and hung out and had a chat with us and experienced the world of Spira for the first time. See you all in the next stream. Bye.